I'm going to make $1 a minute sawing this old scrap log that a lot of people would just throw away or burn. I'm going to turn it into scrap lumber. People also call it craft wood. If you can buy one of these little sawmills, or you have one of these little sawmills, you can take old logs like this that normally you'd just burn. You saw them up into 1-inch boards, sell them as craft wood or scrap wood, and you can make a living.